Introduction. Key concepts. Advanced formatting tools like Format Painter, Subscript, Superscript, etc. Editing tools, header and footer. Inserting column and column break, page break and line break. Tabs, indent text, margins. In the previous class, we have discussed the various tools of word processor like changing font, attributes, using spell and grammar check, and describe the purpose of thesaurus, etc. In this chapter, we will go ahead and teach you some more tools related to MS Word 2013.